Hey, Dan Holguin here. I'm here with Thomas Parkhill of Precision Physical Therapy, and today I'm going to show you how to do the quadruped position to work in some different core stability exercises. So here's a quadruped position in its basic form. What I'm looking for here is a few different things. I'm going to start from the back and work forward. One thing here is with the toes, I like to see your toes straight directly down into the floor. Avoid putting the tops of your foot down into the floor, but really use your toes for stability. Moving forward from there, now what I'm looking at is I want to make sure that the pelvis and the hip is stepped directly over the knee. So I'm looking for a really, really straight up and down thigh. Try to avoid rocking your hips too far back or too far forward. But make sure that your thigh is really straight up and down, okay? Another big thing is your back. You don't want to have your back too far hunched over, and you don't want it arched too far back. Really just try to find a nice balance between the two. I like to tell somebody, if I can sit a glass on the top of your back, I'd like to be able to stay there the entire time without falling over. Another thing too, it's a big thing, is making sure that your shoulder is stacked directly over your hand. You don't want your shoulders too far forward, and you don't want them too far back either, okay? And then the last thing I'm looking for is your neck. A lot of times when I see people do this exercise or in this position, they want to stick their head too far forward, they want to arch their neck too far down and back, and anyhow, it just puts too much stress on the spine. So just try to find a nice neutral position looking down at the ground.